Alright, let's see if this looks any good. Alright, it does look pretty good, actually. I guess we're stopping here. Looks like the tank leveled. As you can see, I'm going after the little bugs with extreme prejudice. Yep, buttery 60 FPS, and my goodness, that was a 24.789 Midari Setsugeka on that. Wow, that was huge. Oof. I was really out of TP for a bit there. Now the rush to get the treasure coffer. Which I promptly pass on everything inside. Spin to win. Thank you. Yeah, doing the AoE thing with Samurai is very rough on the TP. Gonna get the timers up real quick. And yes, I did have time to do that. Yeah, this fight's great. You go over to a box in order to prevent yourself from getting seduced by turning yourself into an old lady. Yeah, he's going the other way. Just got it. I got it. Yep, old people are immune to seduction. That's the key to the fight. And boom goes the dynamite. Wolfie's eyes in the chat says, "You've got a nice butt, dearie, but I'm too sleepy to care." So Wolfie, how does the video look right now? Excellent. That's the goal. I actually just got a new computer with the express purpose of getting good streaming quality. So I'm glad to have gotten that. Of course, it really helps that I figured out that one of the keys to that is actually getting in vertical sync, so that's probably why some of my other broadcasts were not that great. Video quality is good, sound levels are spot on, nicely put together. Now I just have to stream more often. And look away. Continue looking away. Oh. And look away. That means look away. Yeah, the boss theme with Stormblood is fantastic. Commendation goes to probably the tank. Alrighty. Well, thanks for joining me. This has been a 60 FPS 1080p test, and I will talk to y'all later. Thanks for joining, Wolfie. Yeah, the best end of dungeon reward ever. The ability to turn old. I want to grow old with you. Alright, I will talk to y'all later. Have a good night.